Hello you guys, and welcome back to my walkthrough for Mass Effect 3. On this episode, we are actually going to still be doing some more space travel. I want to try to get as many of these side missions done as we can. So it will take just a little bit before we move on to T'Chanka, but we will be moving on after we get most of them this done. Oh. Found some wreckage. Well, at least we aren't gonna run out of fuel when we go back. Sorry, you guys. Let me clear my throat. No, it doesn't look like there's a fuel depot here. Okay. Maybe we can get everything here before the Reapers come to the system. What do you know? We got it. So is this now 100%? Yes, it is. I want to make sure that there wasn't anything hiding over on the sides. Okay, so let's go ahead and get to the Exodus cluster. Asgard. What is this sorcery? So it looks like the Reapers aren't in this solar system.
Signal confirmed.
And it's kind of crazy how the scanning is so random. I don't really remember it like that. Prothean data files, war asset. Awesome. So you guys, I'm hoping that I don't have too many more of these videos left to do for the space travel before we move on to T'Chanka. But like I've said probably like 500 times, I really want to get everything done before we move on, because I don't want to go to T'Chanka and then find out that, you know, hey, you can't go back and do those missions. And I think we're gonna run out of fuel when we go back.
I found something.
Oh shit, look at that. Oh my gosh. Hopefully this is all we have to scan for. We'll have to do a mission. Remains of Reaper Destroyer. Oh, nice. Oh, look at that, 20%. So it looks like we do have to do the scanner a couple more times. I don't think we're gonna make it though. We're gonna have to probably scan. And we got an Alliance Naval Exploration Flotilla. Yeah, but it looks like we're gonna be able to scan maybe. Maybe pick up something real quick before we get had by a Reaper. So just a second, Reaper, let me scan this planet. Alliance Cruiser Shanghai. Okay. Terra Nova. I think we went into this. Impossibly? In one of the other previous... oh, look at them all.
Faster than light jump successful.
Oh boy, Asgard still has so much more for me to find. Look at that. What's gonna happen? Approach a fuel depot to purchase fuel. I don't think there's a fuel depot here. It seems like the in Mass Effect 2 there was fuel depots in each little system, and now we don't have anything, any fuel system or fuel stations. Seem like they were always right next to a mass relay. So I have to find a fuel depot before I can go anywhere.
Signal confirmed.
Look at that. Reapers everywhere, man. This planet almost looks like the moon. Credits recovered, salvage. So those fit, oh my gosh, look at it. So, yeah.
Evasion successful.
Can't go there now. I know, it's kind of crazy. Where is the damn fuel depot? Sorry, you guys. I really need to find a fuel depot somewhere. I think there's one by the Citadel, maybe? And then we'll go back and look. No, just a mass relay. What the fudge? Is there gonna be one in the Krogan DMZ? I don't really want to edit out a lot of this like I did in Mass Effect 2. Only because in Mass Effect 2 you had the planet probing, and this one you don't really have the planet probing. There we go. So while we're here, we might as well just scan. There's a lovely Krogan homeworld of T'Chanka, but we're not going there as of yet. There is something out here, though. I know for...
I found something.
Barlavon. Oh, man. These reapers are everywhere. Come on. Shadow Broker, Wet Squad. And more fuel. Oh nice, it brings us right up to 100% fuel. Another
signal confirmed.
System with a huge ass sun. Damn these little fuel depots. 300, wow. Oh, so that's it. So it looks like we have all of the assets recovered in the Krogan DMZ. We'll fuel up again and then we'll head to the system that we were in before. There's a lot of thing, Oh wow, look at that. I've never noticed that it shows you which system you're in with the Normandy. It looks like the Reapers are moving in. Something could have just changed.
Something.
Treban is the modest terrestrial world with an atmosphere composed of nitrogen and argon. I like how we don't have to buy probes anymore. Credits recovered. Okay. 50%. Let's not scan yet. Let's go to the other systems. Hopefully we have enough fuel to get to all of them. Although I'm guessing that we'll probably end up finding some type of wreckage.
Signal confirmed.
Let's get this before we're forced out of here. Not now, Reaper scum! I must probe these planets! Special Ops Team Zeta. I actually don't even know what happens. War Asset Updated, 103rd Marine Division. I don't know what happens if you got... if you get got Reapers by the eluded. Reapers. I don't know if you take damage or if it's game over. I've never been caught. Ugh, there's just so many of them everywhere.
I scared
the shit out of me. Fuel, we got fuel. Wanna play?
Faster than light jump successful.
Damn it, there's... we only found half of what we needed in that system. I might not be able to get these systems to 100% yet because I'll have to go do a mission. Before we can head back to these systems. Jeez, they're just so fast. There's no way. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Oh, that was way too close. I think I just, like, my forehead just beaded a little bead of sweat. I didn't think that they'd be coming from all sides. I really wanted to get that other planet. Look at that. They are everywhere. Damn you, Reapers. Credits. Awesome.
Reapers eluded.
We didn't get everything we could from this system. Look at that, there's just too many freaking Reapers. Okay, you bastards. Let me get this wreckage first. 300.
Faster than light jump successful.
Insane. Okay, I think we already head to all these. I think we can't go here yet because they're waiting for us. So let's go to the kite's nest. I was hoping that none of them was going to be out here. I don't really like going out without enough fuel. But it doesn't seem to really affect us.
Signal confirmed.
Look at that. Okay. 100. We'll take that. And what will we find on this planet? Thousand credits. Or was it 10,000? Okay, so we don't have to scan anymore here. That way we don't have to worry about the Reapers coming. Hopefully we can find enough fuel in this system over here to get us back. And that one scan.
I found something.
Okay. Black market artifacts, war assets. 50%, of course. Fuel? Yes, 150 units. I don't think that's enough to get us back, but it'll get us close.
Evasion successful.
I feel like you run out of fuel faster. Ooh, look at that, 19. I feel like you run out of fuel faster in Mass Effect 3.
Signal confirmed.
Let's see if we can pick up all that we can here. Ooh, 300 units, nice. Not now, please. Let me scan as much as I can. Weapon upgrade kit. Okay, so I think that's stuff that you can get for Glyph.
Reapers eluded.
Okay, so what else do we have left? We have the Citadel. Let's exit. Oh shit, no.
Faster than light, successful.
I went to go exit to see what we have in our journal. I don't know if the Reapers are here. Kind of already forgot. Sorry, you guys. I know these videos aren't like the greatest coming. You know, they're not the most action-packed. What is this? Grism Academy. Well, we've already been there. I'll just scan the system. I don't think that there's gonna be anything. Okay, so while we're in a safe system, I'm going to go ahead and open my journal and see what we have. Evidence. See, I hope that we picked up evidence on Benning. I feel like we didn't, but I really hope we did. These are probably on the Citadel. Barlavon has provided the location of Shadowbroker forces trapped in the Dranic system inside the Kurgan DMZ. Recruit them to the war effort and return to Barlavon. I don't like the way these are because you can't open them to see what the status is. Like, I think we did recruit them. I think we got them. So, why don't we, since we've been everywhere... Batarian refugee needs the Pillars of Strength to improve his people's morale. Find the pillars in the Kite's Nest and return them to at the Citadel. I feel like I've picked up everything that I can right now. So what I'm going to do is that I'm going to go back to the Citadel and see if we can finish off any of these assignments. And also look around to see if there's anything to purchase there. We've been everywhere that we can go without the, you know, without the fear of the Reapers. Did we go here? I have to double check, you guys. I'm sorry. I want to make sure that I've been to every system before I move on. Yes, we have been here. Oh, Reapers. But why doesn't it show? There has to be something hiding. Although, I don't see, like, the Reaper's awareness. Oh, we're gonna run out of fuel. Yep.
Evasion successful.
That's just too close. Okay, so I think I've been everywhere that I can go. We're going to go back to the Citadel and see if we've picked up anything that we can turn in. We're not going to be going to Dock 42 or talking to Dr. Bryson yet. Meeting Dr. Bryson starts Leviathan, the Leviathan DLC, and I'm not going to do that yet until we're done T'Chanka. Also, going to Dock 42 starts Omega's DLC, so I don't want to go to either of those yet. I'm actually the first DLC that I'm going to do. Yeah, we want to see. We want to go to the Alliance docks. The first DLC that I'm going to do, I guess I've already done one, was Eden Prime. And the next one that I'm going to do is actually the Citadel DLC, but I can't do that one until we finish T'Chanka. So once we finish T'Chanka, I'll be able to go ahead and start.
Do you need ground transport?
Let's go ahead and start at the embassies and see if we finish that Benning, from the planet Benning.
I need to get to the embassies.
Yes, Commander.
I'm gonna leave these loading screens in only because they're really nice to be able to look at. They kind of take a little bit of time though. I like to cut them out of my videos so that you guys don't have to watch loading screens, because I know that when I go watch someone else play, I don't want to watch loading screens.
Forces may lose their planet.
Yes, I have. Tell me you have found my son.
Not yet.
My apologies.
If it's possible that my son Bilal is alive.
See, that's, I don't know. Unless I just can't pick up anything yet because of some reason.
Good morning.
I have a feeling it's going to take me a little bit of time to be able to finish these videos or these assignments, so bear with me.
It never rains, but it pours, eh, Shepard?
That bad, huh?
Things here are getting tense. So many refugees scuttling about. Rumors flying about the war. People are walking around eyeballing each other, and we can't keep up with the reports on suspicious behavior.
It was Udina who made you a commander, huh?
Yeah, he's become an even bigger shot around here. Got a lot of ambition. He suspected Executor Palin was conspiring against the Council and had me investigate.
Find anything incriminating?
Yeah, enough to arrest him. When Palin resisted, I was forced to kill him. Udina rewarded me with the promotion. And near as I can tell, being a commander just means I'm putting out different fires.
Now, I think we've already talked to him about everything here, so we don't need to speak with Bailey anymore right now. As of right now.
It'll probably get worse before it gets better, Bailey.
Yeah, if it ever gets better.
Yeah, hopefully. You can always dream, right? There's nothing down here. We're not gonna use the firing range, although it would be fun. I think that when you use the firing range, it actually uses your ammunition or your thermal clips from your missions, so I don't really want to do that. Ooh, what is this? Information on Bilal Osoba. Alliance soldier. Oh, here we go. Is missing in action on Benning and presumed dead civilians engaged in black market trades with occupying Cerber soldiers. Oh my goodness, I'm getting all excited now. Sorry, you guys. Civilians engaged in black market trades with occupying Cerberus troops have been able to procure the dog tags of fallen Alliance soldiers, and obtaining proof on Bilal's death would ease his father's mind. To maintain deniability of black market trafficking, the dog tags should be presented as though the Spectre personally retrieved them from Bilal Osoba's body. So we actually have to buy it off of the black market. Citadel entry authorization. Instructors at Grissom Academy have requested facilities on the Citadel to train young students who escaped the attack on the school, but who are not ready to join the other students in combat. Citadel authorities will find room for the students if a Spectre approves the request. Well, we're going to go ahead and authorize that request. And now we can go speak with Bilal's father. So we didn't even have to go to the embassy at all. Someone also said that in the comments, these are just pictures. This is just a picture. Oh yeah, I understand that, like the top is a picture or like a screen, but the rest of it is not. It's not a picture. The rest of it is the Citadel. It kind of like wraps around, as you can see. But yes, the top is a picture. I hope that that's what you meant. Because yes, I agree. We don't need to talk to jerk off there. So at least we can complete one of these assignments. Then we'll be heading to vendors to see if we can purchase anything. I know the engineers want something.
I can't. Have you found my son?
I found your son's body in the slums on Benning. He sacrificed himself to save his squad.
I see. Their guilt made them avoid me. They should feel honored by his sacrifice. I know that I do. Thank you, my friend.
Refugees from Reaper-occupied colonies.
You're welcome. Okay, so let's bring up our map. Citadel embassies. Udina and Commander Bailey are here. Cortez is at Docking Bay D24. Sorry, scientist. I think we can go speak with Caden as well. Oh, the landscapers are out here with their leaf blower. I might have to mute my voice. Garrus. Okay, so we're going to go to, we'll do the dock after.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please select the destination.
We'll go to the Presidium first. I'm just gonna go to these merchants and see if I can purchase from them what I need.
Welcome to Kanala Exports.
We got more fish. Who doesn't want fish? Okay. Yeah, let's buy fish. Thizian sunfish.
Cultivating serenity is possible even during times of crisis.
So machine gun recoil system. We don't use a submachine gun right now. Wait a minute, what was that first thing? Sniper rifle concentration mod. No, we won't purchase that right now.
Welcome to Elkos Combine Arsenal Supplies.
Cerberus armor. Aegil thermal conduit. This is what you need for the engineers. Ultralight pistol materials.
Elkos Combine. If it exists, we carry it.
I might go ahead and purchase a couple of the armors. Excuse me. Hopefully my voice isn't glitching out in this video. I don't know what happened with that last one when I was here at this at the Presidium. What is this? Huh. So you can actually access. I did not know that unless that's a part of the DLC for Leviathan.
You and me.
He doesn't need to know that. Wouldn't it be better for him to just know that you've grown apart?
I thought I was supposed to be honest with him.
You are, but you're just being tactful.
I do like how the NPCs talk. And you can kind of just listen in on them. Sometimes it can be a little distracting.
Hello, Shepard.
Hello. So we cannot speak with General Araka yet.
Should be socializing with other children.
But what if there's another attack?
We can't spend our lives waiting for that.
We're in the middle of a war, and I'm just supposed to send him away every morning?
We've got to keep...
I remember you two. Michael and Rebecca, right?
Listen. Do whatever is best for your family. Just do it soon. Things are bad out there.
We will.
And... thank you.
I think I should have listened to their conversation more. I don't remember them. The pigeons up there? Interesting. Hi. Okay.
Welcome to Casa Fabrication Weaponry.
So we got a stunner.
All goods have been marked down with our special wartime discount.
Inferno armor.
Proceeds from all purchases go to help our men and women serving in the Alliance.
For the best in the business, come to Casa.
Was it 50,000 and I have 190? I think I like the looks of this Inferno armor. Power recharge speed and power damage. Let's purchase it.
Come to Casa.
Oh, scare the crap out of me. So that's actually the achievement that I needed to unlock. Obtain two non-customizable suits of armor. But I did not expect it to be that loud.
Welcome to the Citadel gift shop. All proceeds from today's purchases go toward the Turian War effort.
Oh, that's a lovely idea.
Excuse me. I'm sorry. You need to hear this.
Oh, Blue Rose of Ilium. If these humble words reach you, then I have joined my ancestors.
No. No, no, no.
My dream was to be by your side, a weed beside your beauty, twining together in the warm T'Chunka sun.
Oh, Char.
But though you needed room to grow, still, I will remember the perfume of the scent and the soft touch of your petals.
Oh.
If my heart could not shelter you from the storm, then let my broken bones build a wall around your garden so you can grow safe and happy.
Thank you. I need to go.
I believe we found that recording on the same planet where the scouts were with the Arachni Queen.
Welcome to
collector armor. It looks so mad. It's just awesome. Shields and health. I think I'm going to stick with the armor that I just purchased. Hey, Joker. So I have picked up a few things. Let's see if we can speak with him yet.
You're back, huh? Any luck out there?
Here, I've got some pieces for you.
Done deal, Commander. Check in with General Araka. You'll see I'm making CSEC very happy.
Awesome. So now we can go ahead and get those weapons.
Welcome to Cyprotine Armory.
I really don't like how your journal doesn't upgrade.
Proceeds from
or update.
Sales go to help the troops. Thank you for shopping at Cyprotine Armory.
Welcome to Agor Munitions.
What a weird helmet.
Please obey all local government restrictions when purchasing protective equipment.
Thank you for shopping at Agor Munitions.
So now we can speak with General Araka. Just make sure that we don't miss anything yet. I'm sure we'll be able to go down to where all the refugees are and speak with the new leader of one of the mercenary groups. We'll come see you in a second. Let's just check and see if there's anything up here. Blasto 6. Run, Shepard, run! Okay, nothing up here. Oh, I thought my game was gonna freeze.
Commander Shepard, I was just contacted by a black market dealer who's donating high-end weapons to CSEC. He wanted you to know. Sounds like it came through.
And the Blue Suns can go about their business.
Now we'll be focusing on Citadel defense. It won't bring Palavan back, but it's something. Thank you, Commander.
You're welcome. Oh, well, we got Paragon points for that because we didn't kill him. It's always a good thing. I feel like he deserved to not get killed. So let's go to the Purgatory Bar, and then we'll go up to the holding area, and then the Normandy dock.
I hate this guard duty assignment. I hate everything right now.
Nothing to do about it.
I feel like I'm so nosy. Shepard's always trying to get in people's faces. Yeah, what the heck? Dance floor's over here. I want to be able to dance. I think that Turian soldier's over here we can speak with.
When we get back to Earth, I'm buying.
Commander Shepard, maybe I can help. The banner of the 1st Regiment is waiting for you at Bay D-24.
The banner of Commander Shepard? I owe you a drink. Thank you. We'll hold that banner proudly as we take our homeworld back from these bastards.
So many Garruses. Whoops, I missed the stairs. Okay. I want to see if we can dance yet, and then we can go speak with Arya. I don't think we can dance. Wait, maybe we can. Those moves, man. Apparently, Shepard has something for Asari. Let's drink. Drink whatever this is. Can we get drunk and maybe go dance? At least this shows us a little bit of a different clip every time we drink. We're just gonna keep drinking until something happens, you guys. Shepard seems like she can sure hold her own. Oops. I think we're a little bit, we kind of probably are Arya's bitch. It's sad to say that, but I think Shepard is just a little bit.
Look who's here. The Blue Sun's blood pack and Eclipse are in my pocket. I'll send them to war when you're ready for them. Is there anything on your mind?
What exactly have I acquired?
An army that's willing to fight dirty, to do the things your respectable militaries won't do. Eclipse mechs and Vorcha legions are excellent candidates for vanguards in any ground offensive. Well worth the little song and dance I had you perform, I'm sure.
Okay, so that's it right now.
Whatever you say, Arya. Don't be a stranger.
Okay, so we're gonna go to the holding bay. See if there's anyone there we can speak with. Because it looks like there's really not a timing that you can get right to find things to do on the Citadel.
Welcome, Commander Shepard. Please, one moment, please. Now arriving at Docking Bay E24, emergency civilian housing.
So we're just going to take a quick look around. See if there's anything new going on. This guy is still standing in line. I told him to get lost. Well, it's kind of getting a little glitchy here. Looks like nothing so far.
What about the food we were promised?
It's been allocated to the Presidium.
Contact Commander Bailey over at CSEC. Tell him Garrus Vakarian would consider it a personal favor if he could reallocate the shipment so these people don't starve.
Hey, I've assumed full control of Eclipse, and we're committed to moving forward with Arya.
Thank you much, kind sir. Can't even speak with Garrus. Nope. sorry. Excuse me. Don't mind me, I'm just nosy. I knew there was some merchant somewhere down here. So we have Terminus armor. It's probably more for a soldier since it has the melee damage.
Stand strong for your people with Batarian State Arms.
Okay, so the last place we have is actually the docking bay. Almost look like I could go down there.
Listen, honey, please. This is how it has to be. Everyone's going through this.
I know, and I'm sure you'll be fine. It's just so damn inconvenient. It's like we're pre-spaceflight all of a sudden.
Pretty much. You should see what they've got us using for heavy munitions. It's all mass-produced LCOS combine crap.
You finally made it off the Normandy.
Glad I did. Even with the chaos of all the refugees, seeing so many ships in flight is comforting. Gets me thinking. Hey, a Turian frigate. I think that's the PFS Havenkaw.
What's one Turian warship doing at the Citadel?
Looking for dry dock, I bet. She's seen battle. Look at the Waver and her drive core emissions. Alone, limping, looking for a haven. Maybe it would have been better to just go down fighting, like their families back home.
The Reapers are expecting victory. They won't get it. Nobody's given up. Not those Turians, not me, not you.
If anyone can pull this all together, it's you.
Is that an Alliance cruiser? What's it doing here?
That's the SSV London. Decommissioned years ago. Look, no guns. Refugees must have salvaged her from a shipyard. Geneva-class cruisers always had ESO cores like granite.
People find a way to survive.
Do whatever it takes to see another day. Gotta let go. For real this time. The refugees here put up a memorial wall. They leave mementos of lost loved ones. I was thinking maybe...
What's stopping you?
Nothing. I mean... Let me think about it.
Normally I don't go for the Paragon option. It looks like we even got the Renegade out of that for some reason. Now I almost forgot that we can go to Huerta Memorial Hospital. Or is it not an option? I think it is an option, so we'll see if we can go to the hospital before we go back to the Normandy. The hospital's on there, so let's go ahead and go. We got Dr. Raven. Oh, we probably picked up something for her.
I found this metagel formula. Figured you could make good use of it.
Where did you find this? Never mind, it doesn't matter. Yes, we can put this to good use. Thank you.
All right.
Coming by again, Shepard? I'm flattered.
I wish the best for you, Thane.
And I for you. Do not grieve for me. I have good doctors. My son visits regularly. Perhaps we will keep up via the extranet now that you are free. Until we meet again, Shepard.
OK. Okay, so nothing we can talk to Thane about. I'm going to buy this Medigel upgrade. Because I feel like in... Oh, look, you do it again. I feel like I'm going to be using these.
Thank you for coming to Serta. How can we help you?
There we go.
Thank you for shopping.
And we'll see if we can speak with Caden again. I think he might have sent us an email that he can talk with us. You sorry scientist.
I overheard you talking. Grissom Academy is gone, but I found this while I was there.
What is this? Yes, these are tailored to human physiology, but with a few alterations, they should work for the Asari as well. This is exactly what I needed. Thank you.
Can I help you? She just like walks out of that door and... Oh, I was in her way. Let's see if there's anything else we can drop off here. So you are picking up different things, but it's not really telling us. It's not doing a good job of telling us.
Those prototypes are vital. The Reapers.
Well, so we've got something else we can pick up, a new side mission.
You'll need a prosthetic.
Oh no.
Nothing to pick up. So see, you never know when you're going to pick something up. Ah, he's standing now.
Hey, Shepard. If you came to spring me, you're late. I'm getting out soon.
Good to hear.
Maybe you already saw the vid, but I accepted Udina's offer.
Spectre Caden Alenko. That's a big deal.
Only the second human Spectre. It's humbling. Udina thinks they may have a pretty big ceremony, even with the war. And he says a celebration will give folks something hopeful to latch onto.
You ready to take on that responsibility?
You set the bar pretty high, but I'll do my best. It's strange. On Mars, I should have died. The promotion from Anderson, Spectre status. These are terrible days. But I've been lucky.
Can't think of a more deserving candidate.
That means a lot. I'm happy. I want to serve.
I thought you might want to join the Normandy.
Yeah. I have thought about that. I just need to get out of here first, though. Take care of some things. I've been trying to locate my old spec ops squads. My students from Biotics Division.
Any luck?
No. Probably went underground, but they'll turn up. If they were easy to find, they wouldn't be doing their jobs.
Well, let me know when you're out. Take care, Spectre Alenko.
Stay safe, Commander.
Okay, so we can't take him on the Normandy as of yet. I'm glad I remembered to go, though, because... Well, let's talk to Dr. Michel.
Hello again, Commander. Here to see our patient?
How is Caden doing?
Very well. With the neural redundancies of his L2 implants, his concussion is nearly undetectable now. I still want to keep him under observation, but he should be fit for duty soon.
Keep up the good work, Doctor.
You too, Commander.
I do like how she keeps you updated.
We're at this little farm. We killed a few animals.
Okay, you guys, so we're going to go ahead and head back to the Normandy. I think what we'll do is that we'll see if anybody wants to speak with us on the Normandy, and then we'll end this episode there.
Commander.
So it doesn't look like anything's going on here right now. Normally she would tell us if anything was going on. So I think that's going to go ahead and end this episode here, you guys. Thank you so much for tuning in. I think that we've basically got as much as we can right now. Improve power grid. Oh no, we can go speak with the engineers, find schematics for a new power grid and deliver them. I don't know where we would get that. But you can see we did pick up or finish quite a few of these. And I don't know. There might be another short episode of space travel after this video. But then once that's done, I think I might actually just go ahead and go right to Chunka. That way we can go on to another main mission. We've done quite a few of the side missions, and I mean, they've been not as action-packed, but you guys did get to see the whole thing with Grunt and the Rachni Queen. If you haven't watched that, go ahead and watch it. It is part at the end of part one, and then the beginning and all of part two of the space travel. So I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing and liking my videos and also leaving your comments. I love to read your comments, and most of the time I comment back. So I will see you guys in the next one, and we'll be on to Chunka. Stay tuned.